home. I'm not your boss anymore. Go home. Why did you come back?
There is nothing left inside me
now. Go home. I'm not your boss anymore. Go home.
There's no way I'm gonna do this in 20 seconds. Oh, this is getting trippy.
This is a response. Oh god, discontinue!
What happened? Uh-oh.
I taught you all I could. The rest you needed to learn on your own.
Techniques, sure. But what about how to feel like a soldier?
I thought it would be right trigger and I saw left trigger.
I taught you all I could. The rest you needed to learn on your own.
Techniques, sure. But what about how to feel like a soldier?
I hit right trigger. This never happened. Well, it happened a couple times when I was fighting her, but...
There's a saying in the Orient, loyalty to the enemy. Do you know what it means?
Being patriotic.
It means devoting yourself to your country.
Oh, what? Yeah.
There's a saying in the Orient, loyalty to the enemy. Do you know what it means?
It's screwing you all over, buddy.
Being patriotic.
It means devoting yourself to your country.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do.
There's a saying in the Orient, loyalty to the enemy.
I was pressing on the D-pad.
Patriotic.
So it looked like I had to go
it
right.
It means devoting yourself to your country.
Oh.
As long as we have loyalty to the end,
I thought it was gonna be like
no
camera.
There's no point in believing in anything, even in those we love.
That's the way a soldier's supposed to think.
The only thing we can believe in with absolute certainty is the mission.
Oh, what the?
As long as we have loyalty to the end,
as soon as I hit
no
that, right trigger pops up.
In anything, even in those we love.
A soldier's supposed to think.
The only thing we can believe in with absolute certainty is the mission.
Whoa!
I'm defecting to the Soviet Union. Jack, you can't come with us.
I'm... I don't know how I feel about this game, because now it's, like, screwing up. Oh, my God. I don't know what's real anymore. Ah, what the... Am I in the flower bed? Oh. But seriously! Come on! It makes no freaking sense now! I don't know what's real. Oh, son of a puppy. this confused since Resident Evil Revelations. Ugh. Isn't this supposed to be... Is this game canon or not? Because I'm, like, entirely lost. Because it feels like they've completely changed the ending to Metal Gear Solid 3. I don't know anymore. Oh, my God.
Thanks for putting me on the R&D team, Snake. I'll cut to the chase. We've commenced development on our own bipedal weapon. The only thing is, we don't exactly have easy access to resources here.
Yeah. Unfortunately, we don't have the budget of a defense department behind us.
I understand. That's why I want to ask you something. If you fight any more AI weapons, could you try to gather as many of their parts as you can? That would really make things go a lot smoother.
Again, easier said than done.
If anyone can do it, you can, boss. You single-handedly took out the pupa.
True.
Look, if you're not interested, I can just work with what we have here. I'm not trying to force you to take unnecessary risks. You're the boss around here.
All right. No promises. But I'll think about it.
Great. Also, each AI weapon has a head part that serves as the core of its armament. Recovering a head part will allow you to use the weapon associated with that part. But those guys won't go down without a fight. So don't get too preoccupied with this stuff.
Don't worry. I'm not about to risk my life for a bunch of scrap.
I would hope not. One more thing. Our new bipedal weapon needs a name.
Good point. We can't keep calling it our bipedal weapon.
I had a talk with Miller, and we came up with Metal Gear Zeke.
Metal Gear... Zeke?
Yep. As you know, Metal Gear was coined by Cronin.
And Zeke?
It's a name the U.S. military gave to Japanese aircraft that flew during World War II. Zeke was the Japanese Navy's best fighter plane. So are you okay with that, Snake?
Sure.
So glad I didn't skip
Fine
this.
By me.
Miller was saying that an army without borders
this is actually
needed
story
a deterrent against other countries. He's right. With Metal Gear, MSF can achieve true independence.
Here's hoping.